had the opportunity to really work as a tray assembler. And I was with a team of people. And it was really, I learned a lot being part of that process. It's a very, very well-oiled machine. There's several key people in that process, and I was really the second, I guess the second or third step in the process. So there's these different zones, if you will. I don't think they call them zones, but they look like zones. I watched, I saw muffins coming out. We do, I can't believe how much work we do in food preparation. So I went over on the other side of where I was first working and talked to two women there, and they're literally carving up all of the ham and cubing it for the salad bar. They're shredding carrots. It's all of those little items that you look out over at the salad bar every day. All of those are being prepped at, you know, before 7 o'clock in the morning so that we're all ready to go. I think that's really remarkable and quite surprising that we do so much of that work, that people touch the process. What I learned is we have some employees that have really been with us a very long time. For example, Mona is the person who orders all of our food and plans for our needs. And she shared with me some of the challenges that have really been part of her life through the pandemic. As we see continued disruption of the supply chain, understanding what does it mean when we don't get sliced turkey today? We're not, you know, we make a lot of turkey sandwiches in the hospital. What does that mean? I think just understanding that she's been with us for close to 40 years, if not a little bit more, if my memory serves me correctly, but her level of commitment to our organization. And that's not atypical in that group. Just a tremendous sense of pride. And honestly, maybe a lot of people, when they look at a hospital, think about doctors, nurses, providers. I found that the staff that I worked with absolutely understood and appreciated their direct connection with our patients. And I think that was really, really powerful. First of all, let me say thank you. You were so kind to me from the moment I arrived, giving me my Sodexo shirt and acclimating me to my role. I want you to know how important you are to our entire operation. The work that you do, the thought, care, and quite frankly, the love that you put in to preparing food is something that I hope everybody can really, really appreciate. You do make such a difference, and I am so grateful for the care that you give to our patients and the service that you provide to our patients and also to our staff. There's so much thought, care, and consideration that goes into what you do. What an amazing team. It takes all of you to deliver that service, and you do it. I've never seen so many smiling faces in any one place. For that hour of the morning, I think that's pretty incredible. So thank you. Really appreciate all that you do.